past. All right? I really wonder how you Orthodox Trinitarians was going to wiggle out of this. And don't be trying to do no gymnastics with me, trying to, you know, rest the scriptures and say, well, you know, the first two here is just the Father speaking, and then all the rest of it is just David speaking of himself, and, you know, no. The Father...